So we will see another question. This is question number 2. We will perform histogram equalization on a 3-bit image. 3-bit image means how many number of gray labels are there? 0 to 8. Maximum representation 0 to 7. Of size 64 cross 64. 64 cross 64 pixels means how many number of total pixels in the image? 4096. So size of image is 4096 and intensity distribution is shown here. How many number of pixels are in that particular gray level? So this is simply representing RK or intensity at K, and this is simply indicating NK. NK means number of pixels having K intensity value. So let's say 4 is a intensity value. How many number of pixels are there? 329. So same way as we did in the first question, we will try to see the equalized histogram of this image. Now let's see the solution of this questions. Same way we have drawn the table. Just like first column will be representing the different gray labels 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And second column will represent number of pixels have been that K gray labels. So that is already given in the question. So we have written like the same way. Now we will calculate about probability density function. What is the formula of PDF? NK over M into N. M into N is nothing. It's a basically size of my image. What is the total size of my image? That was 64 into 64. So that gives how many number of pixels? 4096. So in order to calculate probability density functions of K intensity value 0, what we will do? NK over MN. NK is nothing. It's a number of pixels having K intensity. That is 790 divided by 4096. We will get 0.19. Similarly, 1023 divided by 4096, we will get 0.250 divided by 4096, you will get 0.21. Similarly, 0.16 for K level 4, you will get this value for 5th, for 6, you will get 0.03, and for 7, you will get 0.02. Once you got PDF, now we will try to calculate our cumulative distribution function that I have already explained to you. It's a summation of all its previous gray label occurrence value. So first column will remain same, but next column value will be the sum of its earlier column. So 0.19 plus 0.25, you will get 0.44, plus 0.21, you will get 0.65. Similarly for this, and at last you will get 1.0. So now again you need to multiply with in order to get cumulative distribution functions, you need to multiply it with number of pixels what is used to represent your gray label. So number of pixels in this question representing our gray label were 3. So how many gray labels we are representing? 0 to 8. Highest value is 7. So we always multiplied with highest value of the gray label representation in that bit image representation. So if let's say my image is represented with 8-bit representation, so highest value will be then 255. So we will multiply then 255. Depends on the question, you need to multiply it. In our question, it was given 3-bit. So maximum representation label of 0 to L minus 1 is 7. So we have multiplied it by 7. So every column will now get multiplied by 7. And we will get this kind of value. Once we get this value, we round off to get our equalized histogram labels. So round off value will give you this kind of value. Nearest value will be obtaining, highest we are obtaining nearest lower labels, and same way from here. One thing I want to explain, that is how to obtain the PDF of SK. PDF of SK is more or less remain same as PDF of RK, but output image PDF of probability density function gets changed because few of the round off value will be representing the same number of pixels. Here in this case, it is representing 1, 3, 5. But this SK output of gray label 6, you can see how many number of pixels of input representing this plus this. So PDF of probability of number of occurrence of that particular output image must be added and divided by that whole number of images. So roughly what you will do in order to get the PDF of SK of this or this having same, that you will add 655 plus 325. Similarly for these three labels, you are again obtaining the same label. So all three pixels will be added, 245, 122 plus 81, and then you will divide with MN. formula is same, either nk by mn or sk by mn, but the number of pixels will remain little bit changed. So at last you will get PDF value, and if someone tells you to plot this, simply you plot this on x axis, you take gray label 0 to 7, and on y axis you plot this PDF value. You will get back the output of PDF of histogram equalized image. So that's all in two numericals I have discussed, and I have told you how to solve and how to get back your histogram equalized image, or better, manipulated image.